Disassembly. Loosen the bolt using plug spanner. Take out the flange blade. Also open the safety guard. Now loosen the bolt. And remove the handle. Loosen all the motor cover bolts. And take out the cover. Remove the gripper, accelerator, and disconnect the connections of the wire. Take out the motor and open the gear and bearing also. Now take out the spring from both sides of the motor. And also disconnect the wire and remove coil. Using screwdriver, loosen both the bolts and separate the motor parts.